coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
So impressed? So angry?
Have some byproduct on me! It's your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. No.
Don't you want some more?
Come on, animal. Really, you are the one who killed Balder? Whoa! What did Gulto forever do to you? Is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitor. What the? I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Well, I'm waiting. Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Yarn! Hello! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old Caesar's cane. Ah! Do break? No. No. You actually hit me. Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! You know, pain is not as
bad as I remember. When was the last time I even used this?
Ah!
status I remember.
Slow down.
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Slow down!
You are in way over
the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it's sure as shit will not be you. Slow it down. How dare you try and spare me? My title. I am growing very sick.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.